Welcome to Bridges. I'm Monica Schmelter, and I'm glad that you could join us today. My guest today is June Rochelle. And June, it's good to have you here.
Thank you. I'm glad to be here.
Amen. So what is God doing in your life?
What is He not doing? First off, I just want to say God is so awesome. He's just so awesome. I'm the type of person, as soon as we start talking, I mean, I'll well up with tears thinking
we'll
about
it. We'll get the Kleenex if you need
just
it.
Just thinking about His goodness. He's been doing some great things in my life, and my prayer has always been that if He could just use me to touch a couple people, mm-hmm. you know, one here, one there, mm-hmm. I would be so happy mm-hmm. because I know that heaven rejoices over
That's
one soul
right.
that gives their life to Christ.
That's
so
right.
that used to be my prayer. Lord, just send me out. And He has been sending me out. He's been sending me out like I've never been out before.
Amen. So. And I've heard you sing, and I've read a little bit about your testimony, so I know He's going to use you to reach more than one person. But mm-hmm. I think all of our hearts have to be that, you know, God, if it's for one soul, mm-hmm. if the angels can have a party in heaven over one,
right.
we need to get pretty happy
you know?
About that,
yes.
too.
Yes.
When did you first realize that God had called you to sing and to music?
When I was about 12, my mom told me that I was going to join the choir, whether I wanted to or I didn't.
There you go.
And I didn't want to.
You didn't want to? Why didn't you?
I just didn't want to because she said do it. I didn't
okay.
want to do it. So a typical 12-year-old. Mm-hmm. And the first time God used me, it was in front of like 1,500 people. It was for
the first time?
First time.
Were you scared?
I was terrified.
You had to be. 1,500 faces,
terrified.
That's a lot of faces.
It was at the Indiana Convention Center, and it was the Indiana Youth Mass Choir. And so there was a lot of youth behind me, and I was out there. I don't even remember the song I sang. I was so scared. But He's had me singing ever since. Amen.